Hi, I'm Dr. Andrew Kaplan, and I am a cardiologist and clinical cardiac electrophysiologist. I practice at the Banner Heart Hospital. My specialty is in cardiac rhythm management, and I have been practicing here for 15 years. What makes the Banner Heart Hospital a center of excellence in heart rhythm management is the recently created Heart Rhythm Center. We have at our disposal here two state-of-the-art cardiac electrophysiology laboratories that are staffed by four permanent full-time cardiac electrophysiologists. The reason that this is an exceptional facility is that we offer a combination of techniques and equipment that are unavailable and unsurpassed elsewhere in the valley. For example, today I had a patient, a gentleman in his 60s, who has been suffering from a variety of cardiac rhythm disorders. He has several different arrhythmias that are resulting in him suffering from palpitations and lightheadedness. We were able to bring him into the lab and begin a basic electrophysiology study. From there, once we had identified what sort of rhythm disorders he had, we were able to quickly employ an advanced mapping system, which allowed us to successfully target and ablate several of his rhythm problems. We also discovered that he had a more diffuse disease process involving a specific rhythm problem called atrial fibrillation. Atrial fibrillation ablation can be an arduous, complicated procedure for an electrophysiologist to perform. Fortunately, with the resources of the Heart Rhythm Center, we were able to acquire the Hansen Sensei robotic catheter navigation system. This state-of-the-art technology will vastly improve our capacity for performing atrial fibrillation ablation in a safe and simple manner for our patients. Unlike atrial fibrillation procedures in the past, we will now be able to use the robotic system to maintain a very safe and stable catheter position within the heart, which is therefore able to help us in delivering effective lesions in a much faster manner than before.